Here with Todd Buster, the head coach of NOLA Baseball. Coach, it's always good to put on events like this and let local kids get seen by college coaches.
Yeah, I think, you know, Danny, you know, you've been around for a while, and I think that at the end of the day, what we're trying to do is get guys like Tom Walter, you know, Seth Thibodeau coming out here, several different local guys coming, and the players get a chance to really kind of stretch it out against guys around not only the local area, but Baton Rouge, Mississippi, and so on and so forth. So it's really a good time, opportunity for them to see what that level looks like.
LBSA is the site of tonight's showcase event. Tell us about the showcase. How many kids are here? Different schools represented. I know there's a lot of detail that goes into organizing these things and doing them the right way.
Yeah, you're right, Danny. I mean, I think, you know, when you look around, there's going to be close to 100 kids here. So we're going to have 100 players from, I'd say, probably 25 plus high schools. So you not only get the local guy over here, the Shaw, the Jesuit guy, but you also get the St. Paul's, you get the Hattiesburg High, you get Ocean Springs. So we've got several guys from about 3 or 4 hours coming inside, and it's a great opportunity once again for about 15 to 20 college guys to take a good look at some talent either now or in the future.
Finally, what's your advice to these guys that are trying to open up some eyes tonight?
You know, I think it's you know, that tool thing. You want a guy to be kind of toolsy. And, I mean, at the end of the day, you know, we're going to be in a kind of a isolated environment tonight. The bats are going to look good. They're live because they're in cages. But I think at the end of the day, they're looking for a couple of things. They're looking for the player, the way he handles himself. They're obviously going to be looking for academic things, which are going to be something that will come on as a follow-up. And then they're going to look at projectability and how these players go if they're a 2017, 18, 2019 guy.
All right. Todd Buster, head coach of NOLA Baseball.